just to get me through the day. If you see Marianne on your way to the store, if you see Marianne, ask her how Johnny's doing. I don't see him anymore.
A dinosaur. Music has a mind of its own. 93 million miles from the sun, music has a mind of its own. Dinosaurs must never die, Dinosaurs must never die. They just disappear. Dancing from dawn to dusk, music has a mind of its own. 93 million miles from the sun, my mind is a dinosaur. Birds are all dinosaurs. Music is a dinosaur. Life is a dinosaur. Dig it.
Although I didn't meet Norman until late in his life, Frank had often told me about his sessions around the kitchen table, and he has some artwork by Norman, and so I had been felt acquainted already with him. And then when the record came out, I was pleased to play it on the radio, and Frank, you know, I participated in a thing where I met where Norman's stuff was being done at the Books and Company. And so today when Frank asked me to do this, it just seemed like such a thing to naturally want to do, especially when you read Norman's poetry. There's things that say things to just about everyone. You didn't have to know him, obviously, because he spoke universally. And the poem I picked to read is called Understand. Understand you are a part of everything. Understand that everything matters. Realize that you've been loved from birth by the powers that completely surround you. Give up the illusion of separation. Behold the wonders of the time when your soul is beginning to awaken. You must return so much more than you have taken. Aww.